we have one more top combination here in the final six-year-olds. And that's the next one, that's Jana Hökberg. And Jana Hökberg is in the saddle of mare again, Astoria. And again, Sir Donahal 2 in the pedigree, and the mother is Aquarelle by Quarterback. And the horse bred and owned by Christina Olsen. And when we see this name, Christina Olsen, brings us to the final of the five-year-olds. But the winner in the five-year-old was also bred by Christina Olsen and ridden by Rebecca Molion Athena, the tailor-made Temptation Master, also bred by Christina Olsen. And that's a success, Karen.
Uh-huh. Would be
the best seven-year-old. And the best seven-year-old in the qualify with 88.8. So that's really a lot.
Okay. Six-year-old.
Six-year-old, sorry, yeah. Mm. It came in the final, 88.8.
Yeah, I follow this one and I got the chills when I see it. It's amazing. Look at these ears.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this hind legs and total picture. Guess this one is 6 year
no.
old. See how she close her hind legs in the off passes and the pushing in the extended trot. Oh, look at
oh,
that.
Oh, unbelievable.
Yeah. Ah. So loose and round. Jenna rides it so good. They seem like made for each other. Shanna just have two twins at home, like a year old.
Oh.
So I guess she have her hands full.
Oh.
But still.
And it's really, really quiet here in the in the hall.
Everyone are amazed. Impressed, in love. Oh, look at that transition. Mm.
For a rider, it must be a great feeling to sit on this horse.
Yeah, I was just dreaming of it.
Yeah. I saw you, you were looking and thinking.
See how the change is. No problem. She looks happy. Do you see her smiling?
Yeah.
This is rock and roll dressage. Girl.
Points to beat 79.8. Yvonne Österholm.
comes back after extended canter.
I'm curious what happens here when she will finish.
It will explode. Good. Oh.
Small mistake
I
there.
I thought it was good, but yep. I was too quick. The finished line. Not getting too carried away. Shanna is so experienced, so cool.
Yeah, the performance to remember what we saw here.
This is world.
Shanna Hjukberg and Astoria.
Look at that. Oh my god.
And the finish here.
Oh, yeah. Whoa, wow.
Some really special performance here. Yeah. Let's wait for the judges.
I think you've got rent a crowd here. Well, the highest mark goes for those ears. They are wonderful. I seem to remember saying this in Ermelo. So the trot is full of energy and expression. The horse trots through the whole body, nicely carrying, pushing, willing. 9.2. The walk is ground covering, relaxed, regular, following the hand. The collection was clear, could be a little bit more developed, but still very clear, 8.5. The canter is almost too big for the horse to manage at times. There's a huge bounce from the hind leg, so she occasionally dropped the pole. You had nice flying changes. They could have been ridden a little more fluent forward, but one went wrong, the rest were good. So the canter, 8.5. The submission, just the odd little thing here and there, but overall a really willing horse in a very good way and a great credit to your training, 8.5. And overall, super, super horse. We all want to take her home, 9.5. Well done.
And what a final it is here, the six-year-old horses. Everybody is emotional, and you saw the points, 88.4 for Shanna Hjukberg and Astoria. So that means the winner here in the final of the six-year-olds, and a lot of success for the breeder Christina Olsen, the winner in the five and the six-year-olds for this breeder. And what a horse, and we will remember Astoria for sure, and we will see her back in the bigger rings in the future. Emotional moments here in the Breeders' Trophy 2018 in Vlieingen. And it's not finished because the six-year-old final we had, and we will start around 5 o'clock with the finals for the final for the four-year-olds. And then nobody less than Charlotte Dujardin will judge the four-year-old horses and write some of